interesting, isn't it, to find out they were All-State quarterbacks, receivers, defensive backs, All-State wrestlers, right? Baseball players. We're finding athletes all along, and now they're just specialists putting it through the posts.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And last time they coughed it up, led to a field goal. They're fortunate that it only led to a field goal, but still, they're not happy about it.
Could you sense the relief, though, when they only gave up the field goal and they were able to trot back out on the field and start this drive? A little more pep in their step because they didn't cost their team a touchdown, but they know they've got to do it a lot better than they did on the last possession.
The coach will just be relieved, though, if they recoup with a score here, right? And that's caught inside the 30. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 73 yards. And the Chiefs are going to jump back in front. Extra point by Butker is on target. And the lead is up to 5. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Here we go. The Bengals drive about to get going. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They had to hit a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal that they got 3 points out of. They've got to feel good about that. And they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put 6 on the board here. We'll see. So the incompletion, and now it's 2nd and 10, again from the 25-yard line. Here's a give to Mixon, and he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. The Bengals on 3rd down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 7. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action.
On one, ready?
A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge. And that's good enough for a first down.
And that's well executed there on 3rd down. And I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field, right in their quarterback's line of vision. And QBs love to make that easy throw. And they hooked up there for a 1st down.
And it'll be incomplete. Good job staying with him defensively. And it'll bring up 2nd down. So after the incompletion on 1st, now 2nd and 10. Here's Burrow setting up to throw it. Dancing to his left. He'll find his running back, Joe Mixon. And he'll be brought down with a 1st down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs' 20-yard line.
And good quarterbacks know that when things start to break down and they're forced to flee the pocket, they can often count on their running backs to try and bail them out. That happened on that play.
And that'll be caught. Touchdown, Bengals. It's Tyler Boyd. Tyler Boyd with his 2nd touchdown here in this 1st half. And the Bengals are once again going to retake the lead. This time, the extra point up and good. And the lead is now 2. So after the made field goal, here's McPherson to send this one away. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And with him trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get into field goal range. They'll set up the screen to Edwards-Helaire. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
And some play callers, when they go into games, they don't mind calling a lot of screens, and they don't care what down. They were maybe one block away from really having something there to start this drive. Good job defensively to cut through the blockers and make the tackle on the screen, or that could have gone for maybe 15 or 20 yards.
Maybe a good spot to take a shot. Here, 2nd and a yard from the 34. Now Mahomes. They'll roll him out right. Take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
Offensively, they liked their situation, so they tried to take a shot downfield, but no one was open, so it was tuck it and run time, and he picks up a first down.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes, being chased out left. And that will be incomplete with a clock showing 18 seconds now to go.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Here's 2nd and 10. Mahomes gonna throw. He'll buy some time right. Open man here, it's the tight end Kelce. And he'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25.
And that play was all about timing between the quarterback and his tight end, because the ball's got to be released with a little bit of float to it so he can run under it, lays it out there for him. You know what else is involved? Trust that he's going to separate from the defender and have a chance to get the football, and he does exactly that and gets out of bounds with a first down.
On first down, Mahomes out to his left. In the red zone just inside the 20. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's 2nd down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away. So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. From the left hash, this from 34. Butker's kick here is good. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports.
Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far.
For the start of the third quarter, the Chiefs have the lead and set to receive the football. And no fireworks to start the half. This will be a touchback. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities, and I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
Mahomes now on first down, eluding the pressure right. Room to run past midfield. And Mahomes picking up the first as he slides and hits the deck.
Containing him is becoming a big problem. We've already seen this once earlier on this drive.
Yeah, and so now 2 times this has happened.
Do you adjust something?
Yeah, I think you do. I think you got to start thinking about your rush lanes. Try not to either get too wide or too narrow. Make sure someone is there waiting for him to take off.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes escaping the pressure right. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard. Now they'll throw with Mahomes, rolling to his right. And he is out of bounds inside the 30.
Well, that's a nice job right there. He's looking downfield, but with no one open, he takes off and tries to run for it. He gets to the sidelines and gets out of bounds with a first down.
Mahomes now on first down, sliding out of the pocket. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
Oh, that's got to frustrate him a little bit because it nearly got to him there, and it would have been the first sack of the game instead. They're able to influence the release, and they did force the incomplete pass.
Back to the air on second down. It's Mahomes. They'll roll him out right. He's going to find his tight end, Gray, complete. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals' 17-yard line.
Nice idea, nice concept there. Line him up on the left side of the formation, let him sneak his way across, coming back underneath. Put it in his hands. Let him get a few more yards after the catch, too.
Great way to utilize a tight end on the drag route. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. Buying time to his left.
Oh, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds a defense. Instead,
Mahomes hit. He lost the football. And the ball ends up out of bounds, so it'll be a loss on the play. Second time he's fumbled in this game. Fortunate for him, this one goes out of bounds.
And the key for him now is how much equity have you built up with your coaching staff? How much equity have you built up with your team to continue to get opportunities? Fortunate that one went out of bounds, saved him from a turnover.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He's got his man. That's Hardman. And in for the Chiefs touchdown. Mecole Hardman, a 20-yard touchdown. And the Chiefs take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead. Extra point by Butker is on target. And the lead is up to 8. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And Wilson is perfectly content to bring this out to the 25, a touchback. The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. And they'll be looking to build off of a nice drive last time, a drive that really relied on the quarterback.
Making good decisions, distributing the ball well, distributing it accurately, keeping it away from danger. A really nicely run drive.
But now the defense, what adjustments do they need to make in the passing game?
Pass rush, pass rush, pass rush. Whether it's the guys up front, or maybe you bring additional guys, but you've got to disrupt the timing of them throwing the football.
We'll see if they can disrupt it here. And he'll go out of bounds, it appears, right at the 45.
And we've seen him have success earlier on with the ball in his hands because he has a get it in space and make a play kind of a receiver. But that time, they closed on him quickly and held him to a short gain.
From the 45 on second down, Burrow. Open man is Higgins.
As long as you go through your proper reads and progressions, the drag route can be one of those old reliable plays because usually it's good for a good chunk of yardage, as we just saw there.
And those guys like it, right? They can get the ball with a full head of steam.
Especially against man coverage, because man coverage, they're typically running away from someone and not worried about traffic coming out on the other end.
Flush to his right. He will find his man, Chase, complete.